peeps. Right, this is a slightly off the van, on the van type of thing. It's a review of a projector. I'll say it's sort of part of the van. The whole point I bought this really was to take it away on trips when it's pouring rain or boring or something like that, which it shouldn't be, I know, but I thought I'd sort of give you an I thought I'd give you a quick review of my projector. I've had a couple. I bought a cheap one on the internet for, I don't know, it was like 99 quid or something, and it was a pile of crap. Then I bought another one, which was a Nebula Solar Portable, which was very nice actually. It was really sort of flat, white, about 7 inches square. Gave a really good picture, but the speakers were pants. So I ended up spending a bit more money. I'm not going to tell you how much, you can find it yourself. This is the Billy. Really good. It's got a nice remote. The only thing I do find with the old one I had and this one, they're great. They do their job, but if you're watching a film in the pitch dark, you have to have a sort of a memory of where all the buttons are, because I can't remember where they are. So you end up sort of, you know, putting a light on or sort of, you know, putting it in front of the projector to see which button is which. But I'm sure after quite a few uses, I'll get used to it. Now, as regards specs, I mean, on the back of this, it's got an HDMI out, which is unusual, a USB, so you can put movies on your USB and watch it from there, or you can attach a like an Amazon Fire Stick, which will give you 4K. This is 1080p. I think it upscales to 4K, but whatever the case is it's extremely good quality. I've got a screen, as you know. I don't know if you've seen it. I've got a screen that comes down there. My wife thought it was a complete waste of time, but it was only 30 quid, and I built it into the cupboard. Goes out the way. Don't see what the problem is. But she said use a sheet. Typical. So anyway, I opted for this. What's the output? 800 lumens on electric, or 600 on battery. Lasts about 3 hours, I think. I haven't given it a full movie test yet. I've tested it, but it's and it's brilliant in here. It's like a superb picture, and I'll show you later. We done some in the garden at 200 inches, goes up to 300, so it is pretty big. But I'll show you later on the big screen. I'll also show you the screen I got, which was basically I bought a little kit for a photo background, which is two stands and a pole. And then the screen was a cheap screen. I think it was about 30 quid. And my wife had the, because I was trying to work out how I was going to put the screen on the pole. My wife had a genius idea of shower rings, and I've put shower rings in all the holes, and it's brilliant. So I'll show you that later, as I say. I'll stick a note in the description of where I've got this and the screen and everything else, but yeah, let's fire it up and I'll show you how well it does. Okay, right, I'll set it up here. Right, I'm in daylight here. It's 11 o'clock in the morning, so that goes to show how bright this picture is. It works on Android, what was I going to say? Yeah, it works on Android. It's got everything else. It's got everything on here, I mean. It's got YouTube. Let's have a bit of YouTube, see how that looks. It's self-focusing as well, which is good. And you can have it at any angle, so because it adjusts itself, so you know, you always get a good rectangular picture. Let's have a look. Let's try a bit of DJI. Okay. So for during the day, that ain't bad at all. I mean, I don't know what it's looking like on your monitor. But yeah, that's pretty good, isn't it, really? Considering it's daylight, look, I'll show you. Look, the door's open. I've got daylight coming in. So I don't think that's too bad at all. The speakers aren't too bad either. I've got it quite low at the minute, but I can turn it up. So not bad at all. Let's try something else. Trying to find some 8K. Let's have a look, see if I can find some 8K. Go across and down. It's quite easy to use. You get used to it, do you know what I mean? Yeah, look, 8K video. Let's see what they got there. Not that this is going to display in 8K, but you know. Wait for the advert to go. Blimey. Flipping adverts. Oh, another advert. Look. Okay. You bugger off. Okay. Yeah. So the screen, I think the screen's fine, right? If you've got room in your van, if you can build it in. As I say, it was only, I think it was £30. And it just pops in and out. But you want to stick a sheet up, like my missus says, then stick a sheet up, whatever.
Are you moaning about me?
No, I'm not moaning about you, dear. Sorry. I'm just saying that you did a lovely job of saying that I could have used a sheet, but I decided the screen. So there you go. Look, really, really good. So happy with that? Excellent. Right, I'll go through the screen that I bought. Comes in a bag like that. This is the two stands and the bar. First of all, it comes with these. I didn't know what these were at first, but you fill them with sand, and then you chuck them over the legs to keep it solid. So there's two of them. Then you get this handy little bag here. Yeah, so you get a handy little bag in there, two poles and two tripods. I'm sure you've seen these before, but basically they just pull out, yeah, then the legs go up like that. So what I'll do is I'm going to stick you on a time lapse and set it up for you. Okay. This is the screen. The screen comes in a little bag. Right, there you go. Yeah, big screen. Basically what I did, or what my wife did, is, I don't know if you can see them. Can you see them? They just unhook. And all they are like a shower curtain ring. Yeah, so just put them in the holes. And then when you put the screen up, I don't want to get it dirty. When you put the screen up, you just, all the holes, they just go through the pole. And that works fine. And that comes in a little bag as well. So we'll set them up. I'll be honest with you, it's a little bit windy, so I might leave it till a bit later. I don't want it blowing away like a sail. So we'll set it up later. Okay, it's a bit windy, so I've laid it down with some sandbags. I've got some tent pegs, which I use, but these are the clips, look. Yeah, nice and easy, straight over the screen. And as I say, the screen was about 30 quid. So we'll wait for it to get dark, and then I'll show you what the picture looks like, all right? Okay, well that's set at 200 inches. As you can see from around, it's actually not that dark yet. So we'll play this, and then I'll show you when it's pitch black to get a different sort of perspective. But that's not bad at all. I like that. Okay, well there you go. It's right, before you say anything, I'm not an Ariana Grande or Justin Bieber fan. It's just what's come on. So yeah, so that's it. It's pretty good. I mean, you know, quality wise, it's pretty good. Ooh. And it's still not that dark. So it's a great projector for if you want to spend the money, because it is quite expensive. But if you want to spend the money, it's great for an evening's entertainment with your family, and it's great for the van as well. There are cheaper ones, you get what you pay for, to be honest. So I hope you like it. Thanks for watching, and I'll leave all the links in the description. All right, cheers, bud.